In North Omaha, several people are out of their home after a fire this morning. Omaha fire crews were called to 24th and Hartman just after 8:30 a.m. Smoke could reportedly be seen several blocks away. Flames were found in the back of the home, and crews controlled the fire in about 20 minutes. The cause of the fire is still being investigated. Structure damage is estimated at $4,500.